You know, I may not be fully recovered from the eye injury I suffered at Seth Rollins' hands. There's a big possibility that I may never fully recover. But there's no doctor on this planet Earth that will stop me from protecting my son. So Seth, escúchame muy bien. Listen to me. You're not gonna repeat what you did to Dominic, because at SummerSlam, I'm gonna be in his corner and watch him kick your ass in a street fight.
Ray, you are a lot of things, some good, some bad. But I didn't take you for an idiot, and yet here you stand in the center of my ring, 6 days out from the most important moment in your son's life. And you're putting him in danger, in harm's way? For what, Ray? For yourself. That's what. For your own personal glory, Ray, because it's always been about you. You're so selfish. What kind of father are you? And I can't understand for the life of me why you continue to put yourself in these situations, why you continue to put your son in these situations. You could have prevented this from the get-go. Everyone has a role to play in the greater good, right? Including you. And you resisted from day one. This all could have been prevented if you had just accepted your role in the greater good. But you got hurt, and your son got hurt, and you still haven't learned.
Seth Rollins, you're the Monday Night Messiah, a man with such big words. Why don't you come down right now and back him up?
Hey, what is wrong with you, man? You've got one eye and your kid can't even stand up straight. Just remember, you asked for this.
This is a very concerning situation, because Seth Rollins and his disciple Murphy are seemingly taking up Ray on his offer. I mean, remember, Rey Mysterio, for all intents and purposes, is half blind. He's still recovering from that eye injury.
You know, it's not many times that I actually agree with you, Byron, but in this case, I can't help but agree with you. I mean, this is a tremendous disadvantage for Ray and Dominic.
You asked me to back up my words, why don't you back up yours? Come on, Ray. Come on. You came here for vengeance, come and get it. Huh? Oh, this boy hurting. Is your boy hurting? Come on.
Oh, you gotta be careful.
Come down. Come on, Ray.
Come down.
Come on, let's go.
He needs to understand discretion is the better part of valor in this.
Mysterio keeps taunting Rollins.
Whoa.
Uh-oh, look at this. Dominic's got the equalizers. Two kendo sticks in hand. Rollins has no clue. Oh! It was all a well-laid plan, apparently, by Dominic and his father, Rey Mysterio. A little revenge from last week.
Oh, and the Mysterio family are aware, not Seth Rollins.
Rollins is all alone and at the mercy of Dominic Mysterio and Rey Mysterio. And they are brutalizing Rollins, just like Rollins did to Dominic last week.
And revenge is sweet.
Oh, think about this. Think of all the misery, Joe. All the sadness that Seth Rollins has caused the entire Mysterio family.
Well, I can guarantee you they're thinking about it right now.
Yeah, this is vengeance.
Murphy. Rollins slipped away, and there goes Murphy.
Yeah, Seth Rollins got lucky right there. The Seth Rollins was about to face the same fate, the same brutal fate that Dominic faced last week.
And Murphy is out of here.